real shoes the rest of the weekend. Tonight, I want to remind you, is still a rehearsal. This is our final dress rehearsal. So we might still hold, we might still stop, we might still have things that we need to figure out, but I know that you all be supportive and being understanding that this is still our rehearsal. But we're glad to have some of you, or no, we're glad to have all of you. We're glad to have some people in the audience tonight, regardless. I do want you to know Teresa Doty, who has choreographed for the Ramblers before, is here tonight to take pictures for us. It's really important for us and our program. So she will be all around tonight. Just so you know, she'll be on the stage in front of you. She might make a truck stop in front of you to take some pictures, which I know you'll understand. But that's who she is, and that's why she's walking around taking pictures for our program. Tonight is a great test run for us to see where you laugh, where you don't laugh, where you clap, where you don't clap, all of those types of things. It's a great chance for us to get ready to open our sold-out run of Mamma Mia. This weekend, this is the first time Ramblers has been around for about 40 years.
What took you so long? go. Oh my goodness, what a journey. Guess who left her ticket on the kitchen counter?
I told them we have to get on this plane. It's our best friend's wedding tomorrow.
We made such a fuss.
But you weren't getting married without your bridesmaids.
Where is he then? Your Sky, we're dying to meet him.
Oh my god, how's your mom doing? I bet she's going nuts over this whole wedding.
I've been dying for you guys to get here. Look, I've got a secret. You're the only ones I can tell.
Oh my god, you're pregnant?
What? No! I invited my dad to the wedding.
Your dad? You mean you finally found him?
Not exactly. Look, I found this in Mom's desk.
Sophie, you know you're not supposed to go around reading your mom's diary.
No, she's supposed to go around reading yours.
But look, 1979, that's the year she got pregnant with me. You know how Mom won't talk about my dad? She doesn't understand why I need to know, but here. July 17th. What a night. Sam took me over to the little island. We danced on the beach and kissed on the beach and dot, dot, dot.
What?
Dot, dot, dot. That's like what they did in the olden days. Sam's the one. I know he is. I've never felt like this before. Sam told Mom he's going back home to get married.
Ugh, bastard. Typical man.
Hang on. August 4th. What a night. After the show, Bill rented a motorboat, and so I took him over to the island. One thing led to another, and dot, dot, dot.
Bill.
Hang on. August 17th. What a night. Harry showed up out of the blue, so I said I'd show him the island. I must need my head examined, but he was so sweet, I couldn't help it, and dot, dot, dot!
Wait, Harry?
Yep, the sperm donor has a name. Well, three names, Sam, Bill, or Harry.
And they're all coming to the wedding tomorrow?
Yep.
Do they know?
What do you say to a total stranger? Come to my wedding, you might be my dad? No, they think Mom sent the invitations, and after reading what's in here, it's no surprise, they said yes!
Honey, honey, touch me, baby. Uh-huh. Honey, honey. Honey, honey, hold me, baby. Uh-huh. Honey, honey.
Wedding, and I want my dad to give me away.
Let's hope it's a wide aisle.
We've got to keep Mom out of the picture. She can't know what I've done.
So she's going to see them sooner or later.
But I don't want Mom frightening them off before I've even gotten a chance to know them. With any luck, I'll know who my dad is straight away.
So what if you don't?
We've got 24 hours to find out.
Oh. Honey, honey, how do you feel?
And now I'm about to see
in these stinking stilettos.
What'd you expect, a chauffeured limousine on the water's edge?
Yes, Donna knows I don't do walking.
Well, will you look at what the tide washed in?
For one night?
And one night only!
Donna and the
Donnellos! Oh, how's the mother of the bride?
Much better for seeing the two of you. God, Tanya, 8 freaking years?
I know, honey, I'm sorry. It's just been one jet set and millionaire after another.
Oh, I know, and I have been chained to this place. The constant battles with bank manager.
I pity the poor bank manager.
Auntie Rosie!
Sophie Sheridan! You get more gorgeous every time I see you. Don't I get a big fat hug? I came all this way for your wedding.
I bet you don't remember me.
All that plastic surgery.
Well, of course I do, Auntie Tanya!
Would you look at my baby? Her whole life ahead of her.
Mom, I'm just getting married. I'm not joining a convent.
I know. Well, in my day, you just didn't get married at 20.
Donna, in our day, we didn't get married, period.
A white wedding. Can you believe it? I don't know where she gets it from.
Well, don't blame me, Donna. It wasn't my idea.
Girls, meet the leading man at tomorrow's shindig. Sky, this is Rosie and Tanya, my one-time backup band and all-time best pal.
Back up and my ass.
Hello.
Hi. I've heard lots about you two.
All bad, I hope.
Yes, así se. Ευχαριστώ πολύ, πολύ πολύ.
Oh, don't bother. He doesn't speak Greek. My name is Eddie.
Bonjour, madam.
Bonjour, Eddie. Enchanté de faire votre connaissance.
Bon appetit.
They call me Pepper.
Why? Because you're hot?
No, because it gets up your nose.
Tanya, meet Eddie and Pepper. My waiters, barmen, boat staff, and general help. Only they're generally no help at all. Don't you two have any work to do?
Donna, the taverna looks fabulous.
Well, we have Sky to thank for that.
Hi, you've been up to?
You haven't been here that long, have you?
Well, no, I took a break from stocks and bonds and never went back.
Why?
Well, I had been dealing in the world, but I hadn't seen the world.
Well, you should see what he's done to my world. He's got me online, emailed, wired up, and knuckled down.
You have to move with the times, Donna. No more drachmas under the mattress.
You just invent me a machine that'll make the bed.
Oh, and if he did, you'd be right behind him remaking them. I know you won't.
Are you kidding? I will be more than ready to put my feet up when my boat comes in.
Speaking of boats, I'd sink that old wreck you've got moored in the jetty.
Sink it?
It's a bit of an eyesore.
That eyesore is going to be my floating casino.
What?
Sky and Eddie are transforming it into a millionaire's paradise.
Sailing the islands, gambling under the stars.
Gambling millionaires. Maybe a few of your ex-husbands aboard, eh, Tanya?
Huh? Oh, no, I spent their millions.
Well, girls, that is my jackpot. I need a break. I need a vacation. I've been running this hotel for 15 years, and I've never had a day off. I work all night, I work all day, to pay the bills I have to pay.
Ain't it sad?
And still there never seems to be a single penny for me.
That's too bad!
In my dreams, I have a plan. If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball.
Money, money, money must be funny in a rich man's world. Money, money, money always sunny in a rich man's world.
Would fancy me.
That's too bad.
So
That's nothing. You should try a kayak in the open Vago swamps.
Yes, I've read your book. A bloke in a boat in Botswana.
Gee, thanks, Harry. I knew I sold a copy somewhere in the world.
Travel books are my passion. Distraction from the daily rigors of the London rush hour.
You two want to see something interesting? You see this taverna?
I'm rather impressed. I remember an old hut here. I was dreadful putting down with goats.
Give me goats before camels. There was this one time in the Kalahari the sun was...
Sorry to interrupt, Indiana, but the point is, this is my taverna. I built it. I designed it. Drew up the plans, what, 21 years ago? I can't believe she's actually gone and built the damn thing.
Who?
Donna, who else? This is something I scribbled on the back of a menu. I had no idea.
Now, how do you know that this one is yours?
Well, buildings are like babies. You always know your own.
I wouldn't know anything about babies. I've lived out of a backpack my entire life.
The happy wanderer. Do you think the island would inspire some prose?
I sure hope so. When I told my editor I was coming to the wedding, I sold him a piece of Childhood Haunts Revisited.
Were you born?
I was born in the U.S., but my mother is Greek. No, the only time I came to visit Greek was to see my great aunt on the mainland. And that was 21 years ago.
Well, now you can write about the taverna, and the tourists will flock.
No, I want this island to remain the secret idol I've always remembered it.
Yeah, but if you lived here, maybe the idol would be the boatload of tourists with big bucks.
Well, at least they might have some staff, then. Where is everybody?
Good afternoon. Can I help you?
Hi, Bill Austin. You have a room for me?
Bill Austin.
I'm Brett. Harry Brock.
Harry. So then you must be...
Sam Carmichael. You are expecting us.
Yes. Yes, yes, I'll go get the keys.
Charming. But I do hope to get the chance to get my tongue around a little Greek. I haven't spoken it for 21 years.
Right, that's fair. Took 21 years? This is beginning to feel like a setup. Bill, here's a story for you. Three men, complete strangers, receive an invitation to a wedding. They're invited to a place they haven't seen for 21 years by a woman they haven't seen in 21 years. Why are they here?
That's not bad. All right, Harry, spill. What tore you away from the banks of England?
Is this an interview? Well, for me, Donna's invitation brought back many happy memories. Bloody Nora!
Is that a quote?
No, no. I know this guitar. HB. Ed Banger. That's what they used to call me in those days. And DS, Donna Sheridan. I bought this for her. £10 in my Johnny Rotten t-shirt. Now who says I'm an unadventurous old stick in the mud?
Who?
My other half. Big house, fast car, and a season ticket to Chelsea Football Club isn't enough for some people, is it? You want the Great White Hunter too. I could do spontaneity. That's why I'm here. Donna knew my wild side. I was an exchange student in Paris when we met. And I just followed her to Greece. Spontaneously. Thank you for the music. The songs I'm singing. We used to sing this one. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty. What would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
You're Donna's daughter.
Yes.
Wow.
I thought you looked familiar. Sophie. Sophia?
It's just Sophie.
No, Sophia's the Greek. I have a great aunt, Sophia.
I was named after Sophia.
Where's Donna? I want to see her. Thank you for the invitation.
Yes, it's very kind of her to remember us.
You can't! You're a secret. I sent the invitations. Mom doesn't know.
But why?
Because... Because Mom is always talking about her friends from the old days, and I thought she would be thrilled if I invited you all. But she's got herself in such a state about this wedding. Mentioned unexpected visitors, and she'll hyperventilate.
Sophie, hold on. Are you trying to tell me Donna didn't invite me?
No, she didn't. So just say you're here for a holiday. Mom will get a lovely surprise when she sees you, and then we'll let her in on the secret.
Mother says I was a dancer before I could walk. She says I began to sing long before I could talk. And I often wonder, how did it all start? Who found out that nothing could capture a heart like a melody can? Well, whoever it was, I'm a fan. So I say thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
Sophie, I don't want to spoil your lovely surprise, but last time I saw Donna, she said she never wanted to see me again. So if you're the one who sent the invitation, I'm still banned.
But that was years ago. I want you here.
Why?
Because it's my wedding, and I just want us to all be friends.
Just a little minx. You're worse than your mother. Good thing you ever met my boys.
Your boys?
Yeah. I've got two. I'd love to bring them here someday.
Like you used to bring my mother?
I am the girl with golden hair. I want to sing it out to everybody. What a joy, what a life, what a chance.
Thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music,
for giving it to me.
So I say thank you for the music.
Trouser press on the others.
I'll show you to your rooms now.
Donna!
Bill?
Hello, Donna.
Harry?
Hi.
You! I was cheated by you. Made up my mind, it's come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa,
Mamma Mia. Here I go again, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, just how much I missed ya?
Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let go?
Mamma mia, now I really know. My, I should not have let you go.
I can't count all the times I have cried over you. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa, Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma Mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed ya. Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go? Mamma Mia, now I really know. My, my, I should not have let you go. I'm dreaming, aren't I? You're not really here.
Would you like me to pinch you?
You keep your hands to yourself.
Changed your tune.
What the hell are you doing here, Sammy? What are any of you doing here? I'm sorry, I'm just amazed to see you all.
Well, I'm here doing a piece on magazine.
And I'm here for...
holiday.
I thought I'd just drop in and say hi.
Well, what a shame. We don't have any rooms. It's just that time of year.
Well, just as well I booked ahead. You two can bunk down with me if they're really full.
This is so inconvenient.
Why?
Because one of the local girls is getting married tomorrow, and I just don't have the staff to cope with you. You'd be so much more comfortable on the mainland.
Not at all. Bill's used to suffering for his art, and headbanger here is the last word in spontaneous.
What about you?
I came to see the island. You know what it meant to me.
I'd love to stop and chew over old times, but I have to go clean out my purse.
Age cannot wither her.
I was expecting a frumpy little housewife.
No, she's still Donna.
Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa.
Mamma Mia.
Subversive little buggers. I mean, who'd have thought that Donna, the queen of female independence, would be having a daughter committing matrimony by 20?
White weddings are trendy.
What's with these kids? Do you remember those shirts we used to wear? Marriage is an institution.
For people who belong in an institution.
Girls these days seem to think that a woman's greatest achievement is getting a man.
Husbands.
I miss my kids.
Oh. Look!
Oh my lord! Oh, we were so young.
Oh, I don't know what the gals at the Whole Woman Press would say about my outfit.
We should do a number for Sophie's party tonight.
Yes! I could wear this. That's an eye patch. Where's Sophie?
Haven't seen her. Why?
Oh, I must find her now.
Ta-da!
What the hell is this about?
We found it under the bed. You should hang it up in the bar. Show Sophie what a funky mom she's got.
No! Get rid of it. Burn it! I never want to see it again.
What's wrong? What happened?
I thought it was over. Past. I'd almost forgotten, but it isn't.
What isn't?
Nothing. Leave me alone. I can't talk about it. I just knew this would happen. All my life it's been tapping at my shoulder. Of course it had to turn out now. It had to. God, why was I such a stupid little idiot?
Chiquitita, tell me what's wrong.
I have never seen such sorrow
in your eyes, and the wedding is tomorrow.
How I hate to see like this.
There is no way you can deny it.
I can't see that you're oh so sad, so quiet.
Chiquitita, tell me the truth. I'm a shoulder you can cry on. Your best friend, the one you must rely on. You were always sure of yourself. Now I see you broken a feather.
Police!
What do you expect me to do with three men?
That
takes me back.
Donna, you should have told us.
I remember Bill Austin. He was a hot slice of beefcake.
Oh, sure. It's a laugh and a memory to you two, but I was the one who got pregnant. I suppose this just about serves me right.
Oh my God, you sound just like your mother.
I do not.
Yes, you do. Whatever happened to our Donna, the life and soul of the party, El Rocchi Supremo?
She grew up,
that's all. We'll grow back down again. Not then anything to be ashamed of.
Yeah, screw them if they can't take a joke.
You can dance, you can jive, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, what's that scene, kicking the dancing queen.
Riding out in the light store
glow, looking out for a place to go.
Everything is fine, you're in the mood for a dance. And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Dancing queen, feel the beat from the
dancers at the Orpheus bar. Oh, and Pepper's bringing his handcuffs.
Don't go.
What, and miss out on my last night of freedom?
No, I don't mean don't go. I mean, is that really how you see it?
Yeah. Oh, no. I see it as the
The biggest night before the greatest adventure of my life. Come here.
Sky, you know how I said I wanted to find my dad?
Oh, come on, Soph. We've been over this 1,000 times. You don't need your dad. You have me.
Yes. Sky, no matter what happens, you're not gonna leave me, right?
Are you kidding? You've turned my world upside down. I wasn't jealous before we met. Now every man that I see is a potential threat. And I'm possessive, it isn't nice. You've heard me saying that smoking was my only vice. But now it is true. Now everything is new. And all I've learned has overturned. I beg of you.
Lay all your love on me. Super trooper beams are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue like I always do. 'Cause somewhere in the crowd there's you.
Somewhere in the crowd, there's super trooper beams are gonna blind.
never knew what was here.
What?
The island, the tavern. I've always meant to come back and build it, but Donna, she beat me to it.
You always prefer buildings to people?
What?
Tell me something about my mom.
Your mother was irresistible, one of a kind. We talked and we fought and we... You know, it was me who brought her to this island.
It's not the only thing you did, was it?
She told you.
Nothing. She hasn't talked about you.
But you said Mom's always talking about her friends from the old days. What's going on, Sophie? Why am I here?
Is there a man out there? Someone to hear my prayer?
I haven't put myself in the path of eternity.
It's never too late.
Don't think my other half.
Oh, you don't want kids?
No, it's not that. I'd love the daughter. I'd spoil her to bits.
Lucky thing.
Is your dad here?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know who my dad is.
Is there a man out there? Someone to hear my prayer?
Can I be nosy? I'm a writer, so it comes with the territory.
Go on.
How did your mother get this place? Last I heard, she was singing songs in some nightclub on the mainland.
We ever left some money in a will. We lived with an old lady when I was little. Mom took care of her. Her name was Sophia.
My great aunt Sophia?
I think it must be.
That's impossible. I heard all her money went to family. Wait, how old are you?
I'm 20.
Fresh air.
Why did your great aunt leave my mother that money?
I don't know.
You do. Please tell me.
What has your mother said?
Nothing. She won't talk about the past. She doesn't understand why I need to know.
You've got to talk to her.
This has got nothing to do with her. All my life, there's just been one big unanswered question, and I don't want any more secrecy.
But Sophie, this hasn't been my secret.
The sound of your voice.
mother tonight.
Does it mean anything to you?
Gotta trust me, I'm doing what's right, and it means a lot.
What's the name of the game?
I think so.
You know what comes next?
Don't tell me you got a twin sister.
No. Will you give me away?
Give you away?
I'll feel like the proper bride when I walk down the aisle with my father.
Sophie! The boys are back!
Oh. Oh, gosh!
I'll talk to your mother tonight.
No, not tonight, please. Let's just keep it our secret until the wedding.
She'll go crazy.
She'll be relieved. She'll see that we're together and she'll see that we're happy.
Okay, I'll do it.
People everywhere, sense of expectation hanging in the air. Even as a spark across the room, your eyes are glowing in the dark.
Jesus, will you stop that racket before you wake the whole island?
Eddie, where did you get that monstrosity?
Oh, he's not so bad. No. Found this bad boy in the cellar. Just what we needed for the wedding. Is this yours, Donna?
No, it's... And what sort of a wedding do you think there'll be? The state of the three of you? Skye? You're not marrying my daughter smelling like a frat house. Hit the tub. Where do you think you're going?
To scrub the groom's back.
Oh, no, you're not. I want the champagne on ice and the ouzo and the punch bowls. Lay out the tablecloths and the cutlery and the best glasses. You'll have to wash and polish them first, Eddie. Get your boat out.
Why?
Because my guests want to dive down to the old wreck to look for more pearl necklaces.
Donna, we planted the one Skye found.
I don't care. It'll keep them busy until the wedding starts. For God's sake, just do it.
One of us is lonely. One of us is lonely. Stupid, feeling small, wishing you had never left at all. They passed me by, all of those great romances, because of your robbing me of my rightful chances. My picture clear, everything seems so easy. One of us had to go. How you hurt me, I want you to know. One of us is crying. One of us is lying in her lonely bed. Staring at the ceiling, wishing she was somewhere else instead. Sorry for herself, feeling stupid, feeling small, wishing you had never left at all, never left at all.
And Donna, what's the rush?
The small matter of a wedding?
Yeah, about this wedding. You kept my guitar?
It wards off unwanted visitors.
Yeah, you don't need the keys to do that.
I wouldn't. My bite is worse than my bark.
Yeah, I know. I've got the scars.
What
the
hell?
See them?
What the hell do you want, Sam?
I've had an idea for an extension.
I don't want your stupid extension. What are you doing here?
You're living my dream. Remember? The island, the taverna, my dream.
Well, this is my reality. Hard work and a crippling mortgage.
Would you like me to take a look at that roof? It won't last in the winter.
I'll fix my own damn roof.
Okay, fine. I'd be a martyr. I know it's hard for you. I've got kids. I know it's hard for you doing it alone.
Don't you patronize me. I loved doing it on my own. Every morning I wake up and I thank Christ I don't have some middle-aged, menopausal man to bother me. I'm single, I'm free, and it's great.
Where are all those happy days? They seem so hard to find. I try to reach for you, but you have closed your mind. Whatever happened to our love? I wish I understood. It used to be so nice, it used to be so good. So when you hear me, darling, can't you hear me? SOS. The love you gave me, nothing else can save me. SOS. How can I even try to go on? When you're gone, though I try, how can I carry on?
I really try to make it out. I wish I understood what happened to our love. It used to be so good. So when you're near me, darling, can you hear me? SOS. The love you gave me, nothing else can save me. SOS. When you're gone, how can I even try to go on? When you're gone, though I try, how can I carry on?
Why didn't you tell me it was Sophie getting there?
That's absolutely none of your business.
And what's this sky guy like? Is he good enough for her?
That's none of your business either.
So when you're near me, darling, can't you hear me? SOS. The love you gave me, nothing else can save me. SOS.
When you're gone,
when you're gone,
how can I even try to go on?
When you're gone,
when you're gone,
though I try, how can I carry on?
Then you can call me Oedipus.
Harry!
Oh? What time is it? Shouldn't you be getting ready for the wedding?
Don't worry about me, Harry. I've got loads of time. There's nothing worse than a girl sitting in her pantyhose for hours.
But Donna must be tearing her hair out doing the wedding on her own. What would the bride's father usually do?
Well, normally he'd pay. But my dad threw mine on my third.
Did he say anything beforehand? Words of advice? That sort of thing?
Yeah. There I'd be ready to trip down the aisle in my little cupcake dress, and he'd say, "Don't worry, Donna. I got a good lawyer." Why are we talking about my dad?
I think I'll go back to my room now.
What?
Too much sun.
No, Harry, don't go.
Let's catch up tonight.
Tanya, why don't we catch up from last night?
Last night will never happen. I've drawn a veil over last night.
Pepper, chop chop, champagne cocktails all around.
There's the bar, help yourself.
You have to do it. We're guests now.
Just can't find good help these days.
Is that all you caught?
You should have seen the one that got away.
This big.
Bill, don't exaggerate. It was this big. Drink, Bill?
No, thanks. Rosie's promised me the worst.
I have.
You know I keep your whole woman cookbook in my backpack.
Well, you know how to pepper my snapper.
Good God! 3 hours till blast off! Come on, girls! We've got work to do! On my face. A little repair and renovation.
Honey, you don't mess with a masterpiece.
So tragic.
All lip, no service. Don't mind him, Tanya. He can't help being a jerk.
Tanya cannot ignore the chemistry between us.
Little boys who play with fire get their fingers burned. You're so hot, teasing me. So you're blue, but I can't take a chance on a kid like you. Oh, it's something I couldn't do. There's that look in your eyes. I can read in your face that you're feeling you're driving me wild. I will call your Romeo child. Well, I can dance with you, honey, if you think it's funny.
Take it easy, take it easy. Better slow down, boy. That's no way to go. Does your mother know? Take it easy, try to cool it, boy. Play it nice and slow. Does your mother know?
Tanya.
Stranger?
No, it's not like that.
Is that what this big white wedding is for? Also, you can find your father?
No, it's not that at all.
Look, I wanted to get married with just a few spectators and take a boat to the mainland, but you insisted on this big fantasy wedding. What, so you could play happy family?
No, it's about knowing who I am. I want to get married knowing who I am.
Look, knowing who you are doesn't come from knowing your father. It comes from you. I'm marrying you because I love you, and I thought you did, too, but now I just don't know.
I don't know if you love me.
No, I don't know if it's what you want.
Sorry, I'm interrupting.
No. Listen, think about it.
No, Sky!
What's going on?
Nothing. Excuse me.
He's right. You have to know what you really want.
I know, Sam.
Too bad, Sophie. I'm not going to give you away unless I know you're really happy.
Well, I've had this talk before with my mom, and she knows me a lot better than you do.
What does Donna the Dynamo know about marriage? Or divorce? Listen, I've got 20 years of good experience to cram into 2 minutes, so just hear me out. You're so young. You've got your whole life.
Not now, Sam,
but
please.
But I've been there. I've done the big white wedding and the cake, and I'm sorry, it doesn't always end up happy ever after. I still remember pleading with my wife. Waking up is never easy, I know, but I have to go. Knowing me, knowing you, it's the best I can do. No more carefree laughter, silence ever after. Walking through an empty house, tears in my eyes. This is where the story ends. This is goodbye.
Knowing me, knowing you, there is nothing we can do. Knowing me, knowing you, we just have to face it.
But I have to go.
Knowing me, knowing you, is the best I can do.
You said you have sons?
Yeah, they live with their mother.
Memories, good days, bad days, they'll be with
Harry? What are you doing here?
I wanted to give you this.
mean, here. I mean, here on this island. Holy shit, what's this?
Please. Thought you might have had to tighten your belts a bit over the years, looking after Sophie on your own. Wanted to contribute a little something to the wedding.
This could cover 4 weddings and a funeral. Harry, it's a lovely gesture, but...
Do you remember the last time you said that to me? The night I bought you the guitar. I can remember thinking, those are the last words I'll ever hear from Donna.
Oh, Harry, it's a lovely gesture, but...
You just made that up. I'm sure I said thank you nicely, like a well-brought-up Catholic girl.
Oh, that's better. You know, that's the first time I've seen you laugh since I arrived.
I'm a bit stressed, Harry. What do you expect?
A bit more of the old Donna and a bit less of the well-brought-up Catholic.
I can still recall all last summer. I still see it all. Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain. All last summer, memories that remain. We made our way along the river and we sat down in the grass by the Eiffel Tower. I was so happy we had met. It was the age of no regret. Oh, yes. Those crazy years, that was the time of the flower power. But underneath, we had a fear of flying, of growing old, a fear of slowly dying. We took a chance, like we were dancing our last dance.
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all in the tourist jam around the Notre Dame. Our last summer, walking hand in hand, Paris restaurants. Our last summer, morning croissants. Living for the day, worries far away. Our last summer, we could laugh and play.
Football fan, and your name is Harry. How dull it seems, and yet you were the hero of my dreams.
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all. Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain. Our last summer, memories that remain.
Come on. I can't accept this, Harry. I mean it. I don't know why you think I should. Come in.
Donna, I want you to have it. We can't talk about this now. We'll see you at the wedding.
The wedding?
I've been invited.
So, that's the dress then? Yep.
It's gorgeous.
Right, are Lisa and Allie ready to help you?
No.
Will you help me? Yep. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, and without really entering her world, I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, that funny little through my fingers all the time. I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers.
Of a choice, did I? An unmarried mom in the 70s? I couldn't very well go back home. My mother disowned me.
What? I didn't know.
It's a damn good thing, too. I'd rather be here than some depressing old housing project.
Look at you.
She wants her father here, and maybe
Her father wants that too.
What? Don't do this now, Sam. I can't hear this now.
Donna, listen. This is about us.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's her destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belong there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence, building me a home, thinking I'd be strong there. But I was a fool, playing by the rules. The gods may throw a dice, their minds as cold as ice, and someone way down here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's simple and it's plain. Why should I complain? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. The judges will decide the likes of me above. Spectators at the show, I staying low. The game is on again. A lover or a friend, a big thing or a small, the winner takes it all. I don't want to talk, because it makes me feel sad, and I understand. You've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense. No self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes it all. The winner takes it all. The game is on again. A lover or a friend, a big thing or a small.
Thank you.
I finished.
I got this note from Sophie. She said she wanted me to give her away at her wedding, but now she's changed her mind. I'm confused. I don't know where I am. I don't even know who I am. I thought I came here for just a wedding, and I'm Sophie's dad.
Whoa! You need to have a conversation with Donna.
Yes, I'll go do that.
You'll do no such thing. Sophie's getting married in 5 minutes. Take a pew and button it.
Will it be all right for me to be here?
Oh, for Christ's sake.
To be honest, I'm kind of glad that I don't have to do that walk down the aisle. I may come off as an intrepid traveler, but I come across all over faint at the thought of a wedding.
Tell me about it.
Marriage, children, responsibility. I'm a writer. I've made up my mind long ago. I took a lone path.
If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. I'm gonna be around. If you've got no place to go, if you're feeling down, if you're all alone when the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Gonna do my very best, and it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test, let me try. Take a chance on me. Take a chance on me. Go dancing.
We could go walking.
As long as we're together. Listen to some music.
Maybe just talking.
You get to know me better. So much that I want to do. When I dream I'm alone with you, it's magic. You want me to leave it there.
Afraid of a love affair.
But I think you know that I want you so. If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. When the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Gonna do my very best, and it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test, if you let me try. Take a chance on me.
Come on and give me a break, will ya?
Take a chance on me. We could go dancing. Walk,
yeah.
We're together.
Oh, I'm gonna get ya.
You don't wanna hurt me.
Baby, don't worry.
I ain't gonna let ya. Let me tell you now, our love is strong enough to last when things get rough. It's magic. You say that I waste my time, but I can't get you off my mind, and I think you know that I want you so.
Thank you. Sophie and Sky, and all your friends who are gathered today. Welcome especially to Donna, who represents your family. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today.
And welcome to Sophie's dad. What? I can't keep it from you any longer. I have to tell you, he is here.
I know.
What? I invited him. But you couldn't have. I don't know which one of them it is. Oh my God, that's why they're all here!
I'm sorry, Mom. Will you ever forgive me? Will you ever forgive me? I don't care if you've slept with hundreds of guys. My mom, and I love you.
So, I haven't slept with hundreds of guys.
Hold on, are you trying to tell me Sophie might be mine, but she might be Bill's or Harry's?
Yes, that's right. And don't you go getting all self-righteous on me. You've only got yourself to blame.
What?
If you hadn't gone and left my mom for some other woman...
It wasn't like that. I was engaged. I had to go back home. I thought it was the right thing to do, but I came back.
What?
I told Lorraine I couldn't marry her, and I came right back.
Why didn't you call me?
Because I was stupid enough to think you'd be sitting in your room pining for me. Only when I came back, they told me you were off with some other guy. I went straight back home. Lorraine told me what an idiot I was, and married me to prove it.
Sorry, if I might cut in for a moment.
Oh, Harry, the check, of course.
Stuff the check. It's yours. Donna, you were the first girl I loved. You were also the last girl. There's all kinds of families, aren't there? Yours is you and Sophie, and mine is, well, me and Nigel. I'm happy to have you in a third, Sophie. Never thought I'd even get that much of a child.
I agree. Being a third of your dad is great by me.
Me too.
Typical, isn't it? You wait 20 years for a father and three of them show up at the same time. I mean, we could find out which one of you is my dad, but I don't need to. I've learned something about myself. Sky, let's not get married.
What?
You never wanted any of this anyways. Let's just get off that island and get at that world.
I love you.
But does this mean the wedding is canceled?
I'm not entirely sure what's going on right now.
Hold on. Why should we waste a good wedding? How about it, Sheridan? You're gonna need someone to boss around on this island of yours.
Are you nuts? I'm not a bigamist.
Neither am I. I'm a divorced man who's loved you for 21 years, and ever since I got on this island, I've been bursting to show you how much. Come on, Donna. It's only the rest of your life.
I can't conceal it, don't you see? Can't you feel it?
Say I do!
You do.
Donna, let's try it. You love me, don't deny it.
Say I do!
I've been dreaming through my door.
Thank you.
girl. Watch that scene. Dig in the dancing queen. Friday night and the lights are low. Looking out for a place to go. When they play the right music, getting in the swing, you come to look for a king. Anybody can be that guy. Night is young and the music's high. With a bit of rock music, everything's fine. You're in the mood for a dance. And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen. Come and sing, only 17. Dancing queen, feel the beat from the tambourine. Oh yeah, you can dance, you can dance, having the time of your life.
Always repeating itself. Waterloo, I was defeated, you won the war. Waterloo, promise to